I'm going to have a strict hip-hop and some of the people who stand for one.